guys, today I'm going to tell you about my experience of cold call. Yesterday I made a cold call to a travel and tour organizing company, and I asked that person, I told him about my product and services. So what he told me that he told me clearly that I am not interested in your product and services. So that was my yesterday experience, first failure. Today again in the afternoon I again made cold call to three companies. Out of three companies, one company clearly told me that they are not interested in my product or services. So I again called another company, and he told me that he was not having any problem in the marketing of his company. So again he was not interested in my product or services. Again I made call to third company and describe about my product and services. So the client was something busy like that in some of the other activities. So he took some time and he told me that he will get to me later on. By the time I sent him on WhatsApp regarding my product services and also sent him the Google server form, whether he can mention whether he is having any problem in his marketing or any brand that can be created through me regarding any brand song or something like that he wants. So this is the experience of my cold call. This is till today. This is looking like a game. I am enjoying the game. I am knowing that people are not going to purchase it, but I am enjoying calling them. So let's make it. Let's once I finish the list of the persons from the Hyderabad, I will target another cities. 2-3 persons are remaining. I will call them tomorrow. Then I will go see to another cities. Whosoever is available on Google, I will find them out and call them. Let's expect something positive happens.